Hey guys, it's me. I look like shit because I'm getting ready for work. Well, going to a place to get an application because I hate my job, so I want to get a new one, and then going to work and eating. So I'm going to do my first ever get ready with me. I just washed my hair, so that's why it's always fucking them. I'm eating dinner. My dinner for last night, Chinese. So I'm gonna eat and do makeup at the same time. So this would be fun. Like, I've seen them, like, people like snack, but I'm actually eating. So this would be fun. So let me take a bite. Oh, it's fun. I got everything that I need right here. So I'm going to start with my concealer. So I'm going to put it, take off my glasses, and I'm going to blend back. I still got makeup on from yesterday, the day before. So from here to here, here to here, my eye, and then my concealer, and then triangle. I need more of this. Like, I don't even know if they make this anymore. I've had this for a while. And a triangle. Under my crown, and then I do, because my forehead's gross, I do a layer of this. This is how I used to do my makeup, just use this, because I didn't know any better. And then, this is like outline crease. No, that's not how you're supposed to use concealer, but this is how I'm going to use it. And then, because I like, Joker! Joker! Shit. Is that and then I take Glamouflage Heavy Duty Concealer from Hard Candy in, like, the latest color, I think. Just draw little lines. Not a lot, because it goes pretty far. So just dot some lines. Make sure you get right where you put the concealer. Chin fat, like I do. Down along here. Back out. Jump! And then I'm gonna put this down for follow up. Put it on, even though I'm not wearing this. And then you just. My brush is kind of shitty, so like I literally have to hold it like a retard. And then. I'm filming.
Oh my god, you little Mexican. You know who it is?
I literally just blend out.
Thank you.
Sorry, I still don't know. Now, by the time you see this, it'll probably be either Thursday or Wednesday night. It's a Wednesday now. I'm filming, remember? I just told you that. So, as I'm filming this, it is 2:12 on Wednesday. In the afternoon, not at night. Discover everything. Don't forget chin and neck. Now I don't use a beauty blender for this part. This whole part is it'll take too long. So I blend it with a brush. Really pale. Oh shit. Because I didn't. Huh? Is it? Yeah. Yeah. Now I take my skin matching illuminizer from NYC in light. Say it on there. I believe it's light. And then I just pump it because it's a little pump because the other ones were glass and then you had to dab it out. This is a pump. Which makes shit a lot easier. I dab it on the back of my hand. And then I take the beauty blender, the butt end of it, like the fat part, and then dab it and then just pound it onto my face. Shut up. Pervert. And you just keep doing that to your whole face as foundation. And you have to sit there and watch me because I don't know how to freaking do fast forwarding or your transition because I have a shitty laptop. I thought I was hearing noises, it's just you. I do like this, and then go like up and down to cover it faster. So how would you feel with me working closer?
I look a lot better.
Why? So you can harass me more?
Yes.
No.
How are you going to harass me now?
I don't want you to harass me because I don't want to lose my job.
Don't harass. I'm going to stop. Hey, Gunline. Hey, yellow.
Hey, yellow, Gunline.
As soon as I walk up the stairs, he's going out of here like a bed out of hell. Like a crazy person.
And if you need more, just do it right on the beauty blender. Because he's my dog, so he is crazy. Like, that's automatically.
Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, really? You get it from mama? That's where you get it from? That's where you get your milk from, that story? That's where you get your crazy milk from? No?
Now you're gonna look a little shiny. So. Okay, that's all. Do you take your powder. I use Rimmel London Stay Matte Long Lasting Press Powder in 12 Buff Beige. I use Luxie 504 Large Angled Brush. Looks like this, nice and fluffy and soft, and it works wonderfully. And then I first pat it to like, so it's not sticky. Bite the kitty! It's not so sticky. Because if you just like rub it while it's wet, then you will just get your foundation and your powder brush. And then powder. Hi. Oh, I just got foundation on you. I'm sorry, sir.
You don't care. Oh!
You got pretty kitty. I'm gonna punch you, cat.
And then,
you feel around him like it as soon as you. If it's still. If it's still.
That would have hurt you, sir.
Sticky, and then you just go over it, and then you lightly. Brush it on there to cover. Keep running around for like sticky spots, and then you just powder it up. No spots. Usually it's right by the eye and the cheek.
I gotta do some dust.
Yeah, you do. Fucking Roman hair. And then you take, if you have like a smoothie, and then just brush out the powder and the foundation in your eyebrows. What one did you put it in? The PlayStation? Did you switch it over? Do you know which one's the PlayStation? Because last time he put a PlayStation 4 disc in the Xbox and was like, why isn't it working? You're stupid. And then you just put your first layer of mascara up. If you get it everywhere, excuse. I'll show you how to do that in a second. I use Wet n Wild Mega Protein Mascara and like this green one, and I like live by this shit. this literally what you're gonna do all day while I'm at work? Is this literally what you're gonna do all day while I'm at work? Yeah.
It and
then you. And do all this wrong with it. Decided it all over the floor
again. Play the Joker. I'm going to kill you.
I take Black to Fab by Hard Candy in Blackest Black, and I put it over it to make it look like I have my eyelash. I was thinking about getting, like, eyelash extensions, because, like, I don't really have eyelashes. I don't know what they do with eyelashes or just the top, like. Or if it's, like, a package deal, if you get, like, do the top and you get the bottom free here. So, because, like, I don't really have eyelashes. But here's mascara. Ooh, I put in the right drawer, and then now I do my bottom, my waterline in Jordana Easy Eyeliner Eyes. Like, it's retractable. I've been using this for like a few years. So, like, literally, that's all that's left. So, I'm gonna go out. I need to go out and get more. Wait, do I have any one? You know, like, I have a whole drawer of freaking eyeliner pencils. I love those. Playing zombies?
Yeah.
I didn't know if you were going to try the campaign.
Huh?
I didn't know if you were going to try the campaign. Because I'm going to connect it with my notes. Liquid eyeliner. I leave that out just in case I need to fix it. And then I take my NYC liquid eyeliner in Pearlized 888 and Pearlized Black. And then I put it on the top. Sometimes I do gold, sometimes I do very little. There's that. That's what I already did. long-lasting setting spray. And a warm matte finish. I wish it came in a bigger bottle. I barely got honey. I do like a couple coats. And yes, this is a doggy pad that I use to put on my lap. And then, this is literally all I do. So, until next time, bye guys!